In order for me to uphold the inherent worth and dignity of other people, and in order for me to provide justice, equity, and compassion in my relationships with other humans, I have to have consent in those relationships.